picture. Thank you, Mr. Truck. Oh no, wrong turn. Bad on me. And you know it, and you know it, and I know it, you know I know it. Woo. Oh. Oh, come on, really? Ha! Oh. I'm cheating. Huh. Where to go here? I need this. I needed that slight push, I suppose. Wonderful. All right. All right, sharp turn right there. Ah. All right. feels like nothing. I wanted to make a U-turn and get into Kalundu again, but it's done. And I do guess I'd be accelerating at a slightly faster pace. I don't want to hit someone. Right about the time people start drinking, I guess kids start playing in the evening also. Almost hit into that mugu. Thank God for disc brakes, I guess. This is one of those reasons why you probably want to invest a little bit of extra cash when buying a bike, right? If I was riding the ascent, I would have hit into that mugu. So the thing is, I saw the brother coming, but I thought he was going to make a slight, he's going to make a slight left turn. Turned out I wasn't really looking at exactly where it was he was going, so. This is no fun at all. It's as good as walking. Note to self, do not loop through Ngombe. And I think it's the second time I'm reminding myself not to loop through Ngombe. Thank you. abracadabra. Woo!